May 4th, 2021. 10 frame deep inspection. No sugar left.
Out comes the sugar cage. Ideally, what I'd like to do with this colony is to make a split off it. Hopefully, the queen I'm looking for arrives. Otherwise, we're going to have to get a 10 frame deep on top. Careful not to roll any of these. It's all pollen. Pollen and nectar on the top. Outside, pollen and nectar. It's a good start. Cap brood, uncapped, larva, all cap brood, nice looking frame. That's all. Freshly covered cap brood. Cap brood down here is darker, is getting ready to hatch out soon. See some drone in there as well. It's good. Brood. Starting to see a similar thread with all these bees. All right, have to be careful here. That absolutely is a queen cup. What's unique about the queen cup is that it is not on the underside of their drawn comb. Nothing inside. No royal jelly. Like me being in here today. That's for sure. There's another one. Nothing inside, but they're showing that they want to possibly think about going. I gotta give these bees some more space. That's two queen cups right in the supersedure cell area. Gotta get some more space in here. Good. Looks good.
To split or not to split? That is the question. In fact, that's a good title for this episode of looking at this 10 frame deep. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.